Here's Corey. Corey clears it just in time. Rodriguez wins the ball. Plays into Matthew Rogers. Rogers rolls his defender. Plays in a Gardamira on the left-hand side. He's in the box. Gardamira takes him on. Oh, what a goal! Gardamira scores a brilliant individual goal. That is absolutely world-class finishing that. Gardamira, senior here for all Roberts, takes on three defenders and puts it in the back of the net. Absolute quality of a finish there from Gardamira, the senior, also a captain for all Roberts. And the Golden Eagles are back in this football match. It is 2-2 here at the Case Soccer Complex. Tariq wins the header. McLean Johnson looks to play back to his keeper. Colton Haskins looks to have won the ball. Oh, but cleared away. Tyler Hill wins the ball back in the midfield. Tyler Hill plays it back into... Oh, brilliant diving header there from Jameson Kozar. Gardamira plays in Isaac Fraley on the left-hand side. Fraley plays in the ball. Oh! Skips through to Matthew Rogers. But Alex White's back on the ball. Plays it back in. Tariq Sarkatic is in the box. Tariq scores! And ORU have won the game! Oral Roberts in overtime have won the game again! Tariq Sarkatic, the senior out of Florida, has won the game for the Golden Eagles once again. ORU wins in overtime against Western Illinois. What a brilliant game of soccer we've watched tonight. Once again, Tariq Sarkatic with his first goal of the season comes up big against Western Illinois. And the Golden Eagles go 2-0 in the Summer League and on top of the table. Let's go, ORU!